you leave all of us speechless even today. What to do? That's the effect that she has on all of us. So after that is the turn for the young lad, as she has known him, to come and speak about her, still his Asha auntie. Salman Khan, over to you. And you can please do it in your inimitable style. Please.
Ashanti, thank you very much. I don't deserve being here. Pasina chhoot rahe mere is waqt. Kya bolu? I think it's like the bravest thing for anyone to write their own autobiography. Mujhse to life mein kabhi na ho. I think Dharamji will understand that. We've known Asha ji since we were kids, all of us, and she's been very dear to us. Paida auntie, we live in the same compound. Helen auntie, my mother. And they've all been so close, which today's girls should understand that. They should. Saira auntie, Shammi auntie, Sadhana auntie, everyone have been really, really close. It's something that you don't see anymore. I think it's like the best quality that that generation had. And we have lost that quality. We become friends again. But they were never not friends since the time they came into, you know, the movie industry, the film industry. They've always been together. Nanda auntie is no more. She's not with us anymore. But Nanda auntie and Vaida auntie were the thickest of friends. I'm really, really pleased that I'm here. And book to kharido. You must buy the book. And go by the book, because this generation has lived the cleanest life possible, professionally and personally. So it will be a book of values, of principles. It will have its highs, it will have its lows. He'll have his fun moments. He'll have the whole career graph. I think this is something you must read, because it will only elevate you as a person. Thank you.
Thank you, Salman Khan, for your very lovely words. And you said that you would not be able to do your autobiography. Itni himmat nahi hai.